As Nigeria marks its 61st independence anniversary, despite the challenges the country is facing, Nigerians have expressed their hopes and aspirations. Citizens hope for change in key sectors of the country. Take a listen.
1st October is a significant date in the history of Nigeria because it marks Nigeria's proclamation of independence from British rule. The celebration for 2021 was marked with a ceremonial parade in various states across the country. In the midst of various challenges faced by the country, some quarters are hopeful and expectant. Richard Inoyo, country director of Citizen Solution Network, speaks of his expectation as Nigeria celebrates 61 years of independence.
The improvements within the energy quality we have in the country. As it is today, what we currently have is around less than 4,000 megawatts, and that energy is not sufficient. So we need to focus on building the right energy volume, and which is currently kept around 324,000 megawatts. The energy as a requirement for us to power industrial, commercial, and residential objective, so as to drive the Nigerian economy into the right productivity outcome.
Like every other year, while some are dissatisfied with the socioeconomic conditions of the country, along with the high unemployment rates and worsening insecurity, which has led many Nigerians to voluntarily migrate out of the country, others are still expectant.
My dream and aspiration for Nigeria is a Nigeria that will work for everyone. A Nigeria that where other countries can even come to Nigeria and do transact business and do so many things. A Nigeria that will obey the rule of law, that equality before the law, impartiality, law and order, and no one is above the law.
A Nigeria of my dream is a Nigeria whereby there will be a job opportunity for all and sundry. Because if you look at what is going on in the country today, you see a graduate, you know, after acquiring certificate, they are all in the labor market doing nothing.
They should make things possible for us so that we can pay for our children's education. Now when we go to the markets, we cannot buy things. Like now you can see me, I'm going to fill gas. Before I used to fill it 1-2, now it's 2,000.
Say commodity is not moving normal. We want the commodity to be changed. Price of market will come down so that poverty like we see everything to use to train children.
Be it in the life of an individual or a nation, there is need for reflection of the highs and lows and necessary action afterwards. Mercy Ibukbo for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.